much a table. Everything's going wrong right now.
It's alright.
I blame you.
Of course, no one fried rice without any rice. A very expensive omelet.
Actually, speaking of which, since we are celebrating your birthday today, we here at Benihana would actually like to go ahead and give you a free Japanese egg roll. How does that sound? All right, here you go. Are you ready?
Uh-huh.
Egg roll. Okay, man, would you enjoy a Japanese eggplant?
Sure.
Bobby!
I know. Sorry. I said I don't get the egg crack because it's cracky.
So much gold almond mustard. Maybe my ginger sauce. Thanks. All right, let's go ahead and get some seasoning on everything. Some sea salt. And some sea pepper.
Yeah, do you guys see it?
Yep.
See how you
And now, in the famous words of Michael Jackson, just beat it. You're welcome for getting that song stuck in your head for the rest of the night.
Can we get some?
Yeah, she's too good for white rice.
I just can't have anything going on. I can't have anything going on.
I'm almost spitting out my jig, but I'm like, I can't spit.
So whatever you do, just don't get it on the
way. I can't spit on the food, so I have to end it on that.
I like how the only other option is spit on her.
In his chef hat, is Devin helping him cook?
You put mine.
Just give me the kitchen, like.
You wake up to the sound of clanging glass passing glass.
I think someone's breaking in. No, he's just making breakfast.
I'm gonna match that onion volcano. We're gonna have a rush in your house. You're like, is the house on fire? Oh no, that's just my onion volcano.
Okay, well now I'm not letting you see how I did it.
What is that?
That's her rice. Yeah, we'll get to that. I have to add it into that one too. We're trying to make a joke.
Get the other way. Get the
way. Looking at all the different little figurines and statues.
whatever that was, it smells so good. Do you smell it?
Mm-hmm.
Garlic
butter.
Yeah.
Garlic butter.
Man, that's
a coke thing.
Tanning oil.
Yeah? Which one?
Fish.
Why would you drink out of a fish?
Thank you. Oh, those are mugs, Matthew?
Yeah.
Man, now that I know what it was, well, you have pipe rice. He's gonna put the same stuff on it.
Oh, okay.
The fish.
What do you like about the fish?
All right, now let's go ahead and add some of the Japanese secret sauce.
Secret sauce.
Japanese peanut butter.
What's the sauce made from?
Japanese peanut butter.
What is Japanese peanut butter?
Well, I don't know, but I wouldn't put this in any peanut and chips. White, you can make it white. Here we go, to beating heart. We're all the lovely couples here tonight.
Oh, I thought that was enough.
And now for all the single people. Just showing how we all really feel.
Oh.
Alright, and now sir, with your Japanese Coca-Cola, would you prefer high sodium or low sodium? Low sodium. Alright, let's go ahead and get some low sodium. And some high sodium. Don't die. I don't want to have to fill out all that paperwork again. I mean, for the first time.
Again.
Well, I mean, yeah, I gotta be funny. I don't got looks. Make them laugh so they forget you're ugly. That's my motto. Alright, now this is just gonna be the boring part where I put rice in bowls so you guys can, like, I don't know, talk to each other. I don't really know what normal people do nowadays. Oh, get on your phones!
Okay, tell me when.
Okay, when? What is this for, by the way? You know you want the fish. Get the fish.
That's Buddha.
Get the fish. Get the fish.
Mom, don't drop it.
Oh, so I want to say
that's the model.
Jonah.
Didi said, oh, they're gonna give me another one. We got not this one. I was like, oh, so that one's gonna be Joe Allen. We'll just call that one the sacrificial fish.
Yeah. Well, what would you do it? I'm not doing it.
Thank you, sir.
First and foremost, happy birthday. And now, who thinks I'm the best chef ever?
Me!
Oh, well, I saw this hand go up first. I already gave you
access.
Who's trying to gain weight?
And who's gonna give me the biggest tip?
Raise your hand, raise your hand.
Oh, okay. There you go, dude.
Really, tip his hand.
No, you're